we have the current president, still Donald Trump, on his way to Florida. He has a black bag with him, and also the codes that would authenticate his identity and allow him to launch. There is another black bag, we are told, here in Washington, and a separate set of codes. At noon, the set of codes that Donald Trump has will become inactive, and at that moment, the set of codes that Joseph Biden has will become active.